Chapter 3, Working of a Computer. Warm up. Try to solve the following sums on a calculator. A computer cannot work on its own. We need to enter letters, numbers, and instructions into the computer to make it work. These are called data. Different parts of a computer do different tasks. Working of a computer. A computer works on three basic steps: input, process, output. The whole process is known as input process, output cycle, or IPO cycle. Let's study the following example. Input, blunt pencil, process, sharpening, output, sharp pencil. Input, dirty clothes, process, washing, output, clean clothes. Working of an IPO cycle. Before learning IPO cycle, we should know about data and information. Data, it is a collection of raw facts and figures, but sometimes it does not give a proper meaning, like Priya name, Gupta. Whereas an information is an arranged form of data which gives a sensible meaning, like name, Priya Gupta. Let us now understand the working of a computer with the help of IPO cycle. We use a keyboard or a mouse to give input to a computer. The CPU processes the input. The monitor shows the output. Input. We provide input to the computer by typing alphabets or numbers and by recording sounds or images. This is done with the help of devices such as keyboard, mouse, microphone, etc., commonly known as input devices. Process. Once input is given, the working of CPU begins. Each device has to be connected to the CPU in order to send or receive information. The CPU works on the data and does all the thinking and calculations. Output. After the data has been processed, output may be printouts from the printer, sounds on the speakers or images on the monitor, etc. And finally, we can store the output obtained in various storage devices. The three-way process of input, process, output makes a computer function well and gives us desired results. Let us understand the working of a computer with an example. The data and instructions together are the input. Here, 2 and 5 are the data and plus is the instruction. Input 2, comma 5, comma plus. Now, the CPU will work on the data according to the instructions. Example, it will add the numbers 2 and 5. Process 2 plus 5. 7 is the correct result or output of the sum. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Output 7. Uses of computers. A computer has become part and parcel of our life. They are used almost everywhere. At home, we use computers at home to do our homework, to play games, to listen to music and watch movies. At school, we use computers in schools to make timetables, to print notices, to teach students. At offices, we use computers in offices to type letters and reports, to keep records and store information, to send and receive emails. At shops and departmental stores, we use computers at shops and departmental stores to keep a list of items and their prices, to keep details of customers, to make bills. At bank, we use computers at banks to keep a list of customers and their details. We put in or take out money to keep details of computer accounts and ATMs. At hospitals, we use computers at hospitals to keep details of patients and their treatment, to make bills and reports, to check a patient's health condition. At airports, we use computers at airports to book and cancel tickets, to tell people when flights will take off or land at the airport, to find out where the flights are at any given time. At railway stations, we use computers at railway stations to book and cancel tickets, to tell people when trains will arrive at or depart from the station. Computer works on the IPO cycle, input, process, output. We provide input to the computer by typing alphabets or numbers and by recording sounds or images. Computers are used in schools to print notices and teach students. Computers are used in offices to send and receive emails and to type letters and reports. Computers are used in hospitals to keep details of patients and their treatment.